My name is Shiv Kumar. Today I am here to prove that area of a circle is equal to pi r square. Here we have two circles. This circle is made up of blue and yellow. Here half yellow indicates that half of the circle and blue indicates half of the circle. These black lines, dotted lines, indicates that the center of a circle to the radius of a circle that has a radius. And here we have another circle. It is made up of yellow and blue. Here blue indicates half of the circle and yellow indicates that half of the circle. To prove that area of a circle is equal to pi r square, area of a circle is equal to pi r square. Today I am going to use that circumference of a circle, that is 2 pi r, and area of a parallelogram, that is length into height. To prove area of a circle pi r square, I will take this circumference of a circle and area of a parallelogram. When we join these cut pieces into a parallelogram, when we join this into a parallelogram, here from here this end to this end, yellow indicates that length of a circle, and here r indicates that height of a circle. Why? Because when height of a parallelogram, when we join this on a circle, from the midpoint of a circle to the circumference of a circle, it acts as a radius, and when we keep this on a parallelogram, it acts as a height of a parallelogram. So by this 2 pi r, that is circumference of a circle divided by 2. Why? Because when we join this on a circle, it this 8 pieces acts as a half of the circle. So I will take 2 divided by 2, and 2 will get cancelled. We will get pi r. By area of a parallelogram, that is length into height, length here we have, that is pi r, and h is equal to r. Pi will be the constant and r into r will be the aspect. Thank you.